May they rest in peace.
Welcome to my shop. What would you like? Which one do you want? What would you like?
You're back.
Hydland is in a state of chaos from the orc invasion, and yet another debate concerning the royal succession. Of course, Bulger is trying to exploit the situation. Princess Vivian feels she must take the throne to protect the kingdom. She appears calm on the outside, but it is apparent to all that she carries the weight of the world on her shoulders. The parliament is split between those who would want the princess on the throne and those who would gain from McNeil ruling. The princess's expression softens when she sees you. She smiles, and you offer your heartfelt encouragement. This underground labyrinth was created by the magician Wallace in a single night. It is said that fearsome monsters are held captive in the depths of this hazardous, trap-filled maze.
Outstanding. Oh my. It's my turn. Done.
Oh, yes.
Voila!
The trap was sprung, and the door magically closed fast. Slime creatures are weak against fire. The torch on the wall could be used to great effect. The clink of metal hitting the ground can be heard. Obtain a magic key to open the door. Suddenly, a rodent darts out and begins talking. Ricky, the magician's apprentice, needs your help once again. He says that wayward wizards have waylaid the labyrinth again. There must be a reason mages keep attacking. Which path will you take? Learn that the labyrinth was built to contain the Cyclopes. Pursue the magician with the key. They must be trying to open the door to the prison. You spot the stolen key lying next to the crushed corpse of the magician. It's clear how he met his demise. The door to the prison is wide open. If you shut the door before the other Cyclopes stampede, you may still have a chance to control the situation. Put the key in the keyhole in front of the cell to contain the Cyclopes. Cyclopes are furiously resisting your attempts to close the door. The Cyclopes are furiously resisting your attempts to close the door. The Cyclopes are furiously resisting your attempts to close the door. The Cyclopes are furiously resisting your attempts to close the door. You were able to lock and seal the Cyclopes prison once again. Ricky, the magician's apprentice, is elated and gives you a handsome reward. You obtained the Aqua Talisman. You need 8 more talismans to defeat the ancient dragon.
Wandering One. How can I help you?
Back.
Lost woods are so vast and similar looking that you quickly lose track of where you are. It is said that only the hermit who lives here actually knows the way out of this forest.
It's my turn.
Sensing a presence, you turn around. You see a man stand.
Two paths leave the forest, he shouts. The path of the coward and the path of glory, which leads to a vicious monster.
Which path will you take? You have heard rumors of the violent monster before. Many northern knights lost their lives challenging this beast.
broken. Outstanding.
Many voices echo throughout the cave. The terrifying killer rabbit has breathed its last, thanks to your efforts. A familiar voice congratulates you, saying, "Now glory is yours." You obtained the Black Talisman. You need 7 more talismans to defeat the ancient dragon.
Thank you.
I help you?
Allow. Allow this.
Lost woods are so vast and similar looking that you quickly lose track of where you are. It is said that only the hermit who lives here actually knows the way out of this forest.
Huh?
Sensing a presence, you turn around.
Two paths leave the...
Which path will you take? You take a boat across the underground lake, as the hermit advised. This seems like the safest way to leave the Lost Woods.
What?
If your boat is caught by a whirlpool, it will be destroyed. Avoid the whirlpools at all costs.
They're coming.
Simple.
Gazer's main eye can nullify your magic effects. Beware. Able to defeat the extra-dimensional magical being known as a Gazer. You were told that this was a safe route, but it appears that you may have been deceived.
May they rest in peace. May they rest in peace. May they rest in peace.
Welcome to my shop. What would you like?
Back. You have a request.